how the vending machine works, it is very simple. All you have to do is put in the payment system just right over here. In this case, I had it set up to 4 diamonds per item. And then I press the button 4 times. You should see that these lights will turn on over here. That means I can purchase any item I want on the wall. So let's go to a nether star and let's purchase the nether star. If I press this button right over here, the nether star will pop out this dropper right over here. Just like that.